Hello, 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 guys. VD is. I'm just waiting for VD. He's made me wait here, and he said he will just be back. So that's what I'm waiting for, and he's just back. So
Yo, yo,
I,
yo. Yo,
yo,
Srinath.
are we ready? Are we ready to go live?
Yes, I'm already there. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, chat. How's it going?
Welcome. So VD, you have this habit of waking up your friends, not just in vlogs,
Yeah, so the thing was, I just called Srinath, and whenever I call Srinath, that is afternoon 2:33, you know. And I call him and he misses my call and then he says, yeah, I was sleeping. Like, this happened like I think already twice. So today I called him and luckily he was awake and I thought, okay, let's do a puzzle battle, a stream battle, please blitz battle on stream. And I know Srinath is a good player. He recently finished second in one of the title Tuesdays. Right,
Third,
Srinath?
yes, third.
Ah, he finished third, yeah? You scored
Yeah.
9.5, I think. That was epic.
Yeah. These things happen like once in a year, once in 5 years. So setting the expectations straight, guys. Setting the expectations straight. And I think it's been about 1 year since we did the first Blitz stream, right? It's
Yeah,
almost like a full
and
circle. It started with one of the streams. One of the Blitz streams where you were just bullying me and I didn't have my own chat to defend me, and you were just cutting me off. You were just cutting the stream off when you took the lead. So hopefully I can get something back.
Oh, I see Srinath is in complete revenge mode today. No friendship, nothing there. It's a complete revenge mode. But ठीक है चलेगा, we'll fight it out. Are you ready, Srinath?
I'm as ready as I can be, but I'm not sure if it is good enough against you. Let's see.
Hey, don't underplay. Chal, अभी this is not allowed. You cannot
Yeah,
like underplay and then if you I just got lucky and all this. This thing's not cool, not cool. Come on.
is true, no? That is true.
Okay, then can you send me a challenge? Vidit YT is my ID. I guess 3+2.
3+2, you want to have increment?
Why not? Because anyways we are going to speak a lot, yeah. So I thought, okay.
ठीक है, लेट्स ट्राई, लेट्स ट्राई.
I think if I
ऑल्दो
ask chat, it will be many many options like 3-0, 5-0, I think chat enjoys flagging, which I've seen. They really
yeah.
enjoy it. When somebody gets flagged.
Me too, me
But I
too.
thought
It will at
Srinath is a
least
troll.
No,
Srinath loves trolling.
it will at least give me some chances if there was no increment, but let's see.
You finished well in the last title Tuesday, so come on.
After that, I played one more Title Tuesday where I scored 7 out of 11, so people got back into reality. They saw a dream one Title Tuesday, and then I showed them reality back.
It's okay. I've been showing this dream since 1 year, so it's okay. Okay, let's go. Send me a challenge. Vidit
Yeah,
YT. What's your rating?
that
2830.
determines 28. Yeah, that determines if it's rated or unrated. Yeah.
No. Send rated. It's like, if we start getting bothered by this chess.com rating, then it's
And in
doesn't
any
make
case, you
any
can ask Samay to set your rating. No, no.
Sure. Okay, chat. Ready? Brace yourselves. Let's go. 3+2
Yes.
is going to be.
Fasten
And
your seat belts, get those likes going, and we'll get the game going.
ये क्या था? ये
अरे
इतना फॉर्मल आकाशवाणी रेडियो ये कहाँ से आया?
व्हेन आई एम प्लेइंग, दिस इज माय गो टू फ्रेज बिफोर आई स्टार्ट अ गेम.
फासन योर सीट बेल्ट. चलो लेट्स प्लान. ओके, आफ्टर ऑल दिस बुलिंग आई बेटर कीप माय वर्ड.
Okay, so we have started. For some reason, I can't get the move sounds. I wonder why.
I think you have muted the tab. Maybe.
No, the tab is open, but I was doing some jugad where I wanted to play Spotify, but I didn't want to hear it. And I think I have to change the volume mixer there.
You got gone wrong.
Yeah. It should be fixed in a moment or two. The mixer and what do I
Okay,
want?
please take your time, Srinath. I have no problem. Take your time, fix it. You know, stream quality is more important than chess. So take your time, fix it. You know?
Yeah, now we have it. Now we have it
Hey, you fixed
and
it so
we are
quickly.
back.
That's not cool. That's really not cool.
Sorry, VD, I'm not AD.
Yeah, I miss AD. I
If it
miss
was
the
AD,
numbness.
I think even the board wouldn't have been captured properly by now. The stream would have stopped once. People wouldn't have been able to hear him on his stream. On your stream, they would have been able to hear you.
It's a roast of AD.
Missing AD even before the stream started.
I think we are the only people who miss AD. Oh, I don't know why it's so much fun to roast AD.
Not AD is like inviting it, no? He just walks right into it. The whole morning on Twitter, people have been roasting AD and his
Yeah, I saw.
horse.
Anish
It's
started it, and then people joined in.
gangs and Anish and Aronian.
Aronian also joined in? Really?
Aronian wanted a Queen's Gambit accepted transposition to be covered in 1b3 since it's a lifetime reporter. TDB.
Thing is, I can't really show or tell the moves I'm calculating.
You can, it's okay. Stream quality is more
No.
important than chess.
I wanted to play Queen B3, man. And I thought that you were in some trouble. Of course, you didn't see the move. I can see it from your expression.
You don't need my expression to assume that, no? Am I already worse? Am I already lost here?
Lost is a bit too strong.
But worse, yeah. What should I
Yeah,
do
the
now?
point is the chat. Why is he saying he's worse is because his knight on b6 is vulnerable. He doesn't have good squares. He has
Yes.
pushed his pawn. That's why he says
So
that he's
A5.
lost.
I made a committal decision and I regret it now.
Yeah, but I don't think it's lost as such. I have like this t pawn, which is like kind of isolated. But I have a lot of things in return for him as well.
You
But
have
I think loss was a bit too much.
No, the general guide for chat when the white bishop is on g2, it's a good thing as white. If the white bishop is on b2, then it's a bad thing. This is the general guide I teach chat these days. So now you have the bishop on g2, it's controlling this diagonal.
Yeah.
And my bishop on c8 is stuck.
Yeah, it's just basically the value of pieces you should consider. Oh, knight b6. I was thinking knight f6. Knight b6 is of course maybe a
You're
bit too strong. But
calculating
actually,
and all, yeah. I'm just checking if I'm not blundering and making the moves.
yeah, but still, I think this works because of this.
Nice.
What people miss isn't AD but his B3 course.
You're not missing it, guys. Trust me, you're not missing it.
Thank you Mohit for the super chat. As usual, स्ट्रीम स्टार्ट होने के पहले ही भेज दिया, सो आई सॉ इट ओनली लेटर.
Mohit is also a member of my channel, so shout out to Mohit. He's a knight.
He's a knight.
Yeah, that's the name of the members of my channel.
Oh,
They're
okay.
anointed knights.
Of course, fancy names, yeah.
Just a chess piece.
Oh, you take him. Yeah? I thought you
You
would
thought I
get
would
in the
take with the
pawn.
pawn, yeah?
Yeah.
But you do realize that I haven't really calculated so far.
What you're doing fine.
luckily, luckily, luckily.
Just shows. Not everything should be calculated. Or needs to be calculated.
Sometimes it pays to be like AD.
Just AD roasted for no reason. AD roasted for no reason.
No, like whenever I see someone doing something thoughtless or senseless, AD is the image I get in my mind.
Justice for AD. There is no time.
Yeah, but you do have the increment. And now I'm forced to calculate. I wanted bishop into c6 first, but you can take knight into c6. If you took bishop into c6, I thought e5 was hanging. But maybe that's just
what?
Rubbish. But I'll
what?
Take a, I'll just take rook into d5. I have definitely miscalculated something here.
So I have a pawn up, but wow. You keep the bishops, yeah?
Yeah.
Bold. You're a bold player.
I just missed bishop h6. A lot of bravado comes from ignorance.
Again, reminds me of AD.
I know. Same here. I missed this also. It would have gone if six.
You missed this also.
Missed everything. I hope this is the worst game of my of this stream so far, because it can't
I
get
think now it's lost yet. Because your rook is completely trapped. I think what you had to do was probably you had actually a fine position until you played this knight d5. After b6, rook c6, maybe you went wrong, yeah? You didn't defend the b6 pawn.
Yeah, I felt that I didn't have to. Like, rook into d5, rook into b6. Here, I thought something should work.
No, but you
but
can just
maybe
play rook b8 at some point. But okay, it's
instead
not
of bishop b7, yeah?
Instead of rook d8 itself, I thought, like, just play rook b8 and defend this pawn on b6.
Yeah, maybe, but I really thought this position after rook d8, rook c1, bishop b7, bishop into d5, I thought it should be.
Yeah, the
okay
problem
for,
is you can't take the rook, yeah, because I can take with the bishop. You have to take this, and here, you know, you have dark square weaknesses, but you still allowed my bishop to come to h6. Maybe rook
yeah,
d2.
Yeah, that was terrible. Yeah, yeah.
Rook
after
b7
rook into d5, rook into b6, yeah, here I
maybe
should.
Some chances, yeah, to survive, yeah.
But here I thought black should have some compensation. Like, what if I take rook into d4 instead of, you know, bishop into e5?
Then I just go bishop e3.
And
attack the rook, attack the bishop. No, I have
I
knight f7. Or knight g6 at least. Like, I can give up the knight for some material.
Yeah. You win a pawn in
yeah.
all the lines. Yeah, this is technically working, yeah. Around here, things
oh, they
are
saying
bad.
That accuracy and all is also there. Let
what is accuracy?
I don't know how to see it. 98.9 versus 96.
Not bad.
Good. It was actually a good game from my end.
Yeah, it was a good game from your end.
Very few times I can say that. Sadly. Okay, cool. So first game done. We have a lot of games to play. This is just the beginning.
Yeah,
bit. Send me a challenge. Guys, for once and all, I know the spelling of vice. It's wordplay. It's a term coined by Sagar Shah. It's just wordplay, you know? Just relax. I know the spelling. Oh, thank you, Technical Radius, for the super chat. 222.22. I guess it's some code. Some Morse code. Okay. I play this to stop this. Bishop b5.
You have prepared this, yeah?
I played it also.
It's a pretty innocuous system from white.
No, it's just like I'm developing my pieces, you know, sticking to the basics.
Yeah, you're I think you have a pretty nice position from the opening.
Position. Do I say position, by the way? I don't say position, is what I've been told.
Yeah. Yeah, Chad. Initially, Chad used to go like both you and me, we pronounce it the same way.
Even you?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just an Indian thing, yeah? Also, I've been told that people don't pronounce H4, but they say H4. H4, you know?
thankfully, people haven't dissected my pronunciations as much. Either that or I haven't paid attention. So, Vidi, you're streaming after a long time, yeah?
Yeah. I think after... I was preparing for Candidate... preparing for Champions Chess Tour, not candidates. And I wanted to, you know, prepare well. So, that's why I didn't stream. I was vlogging a little bit, but not streaming. But I'm very happy to be back, actually, to streaming. It's really enjoyable.
True. But you weren't preparing for the candidates or something, yeah? Because I couldn't help but notice that you and Anish had, like, you know, the same openings with black.
So now I said candidates, you know, now people, you know, it's you can figure it out, you know. Who knows? Maybe I was, maybe I wasn't. Some controversy.
You said the rumor bill, you said the rumor mill abus.
Yeah? What English is this, man? Can you use normal English? Human bill abus. Huh?
Rumor mill abus.
Koi sense is baat ka. Speak as if you're speaking to Adiban. Adiban roasted again for no reason.
That levels of... Hey! You're attacking my knight on b3.
No, I think that voice, you can't really mimic that voice.
Yeah, it's the best I can do.
By the way, chat, I saw someone saying that your voice is a little bit low, on the lower side. So after this game, maybe you can increase the... After you get out of the trouble you're in, you can increase the volume.
Why you do this video? Why you do this to your friends? Why are you so cruel?
It's my innate nature.
Evil Genius 94.
True. Evil Genius. That's where it comes from. Actually, that's not where it comes from. So, I used to play a lot of Counter-Strike in my childhood. Oh, my long lost childhood. So, there is a team in esports, which is called EG, which is Evil Genius. So, I was inspired by that name.
Ah, does that team still play?
Yeah, it's a very strong team. It's a US-based team.
Awesome. Why have you stopped playing FPS games?
I loved Counter-Strike, man. But it's just like, there's no use out of it, yeah? At the end of it. So that's why.
I don't know. If you had made a career in Counter-Strike, maybe you would have been better off in life.
No, I would have definitely been a pro at Counter-Strike, without a doubt. I was like really, really decent level, you know. I really miss Counter-Strike. I saw you played Valorant. How was that
I've been playing a
experience?
lot of Valorant. It's a lot of fun actually. It's
It's also first person shooter, yeah.
It's also first person shooter. It's a relatively newer game compared to Counter-Strike. And
Are you calling me old, India Key?
of course you're old. What is there to call you, really?
Ouch. I've been
And
roasted.
it has like the characters, they have some special abilities and stuff.
Okay. So it's not like it's a bit of fancy first person shooter, yeah?
Kind of. It's very similar to CS:GO. The way I mean that, like, you instead of a bomb, there is a spike which has to be planted. There are two sides usually in each map, where once attackers can plant it, and the defenders have to defuse. So all those things are similar, but the characters have special abilities, so there's a bit of difference there. And
Really
no
missed a
shortage
photo.
of trouble from you. Not a lot of difference there.
Wait, I missed a photo. Chat is saying, don't trust everything. Wait, am I doing well here? I mean, I am doing well, but.
You're doing well. It's the standard fare. Just getting rid of your annoying queen. Although it's a bit unfair to single out your queen since all your pieces are annoying in this position. But yes, queen in particular.
Wait, but it's not so clear, is it?
Yes, Siddhartha, I still play strategy games, but not in the last year or two.
Now at least I know what pieces are hanging. It was like a chaos.
Chaos is a ladder, my friend.
What? अरे नॉर्मल इंग्लिश में बात करो. ये क्या? I've
It's a dialogue from the Game of Thrones.
not seen Game of Thrones. You miss this, yeah?
No, I didn't miss this, but within 6 seconds, I couldn't really find something better for myself. This I missed. You have your pieces in good spots now. Was a bad idea to play with increment.
Okay, is there some checkmate here? There is not checkmate. I think there's checkmate. Bishop F4 and Rook H1. Oh, nice.
All right. I'm removing the scores from my stream.
What? You're removing what? Your source?
Scores.
Oh, scores. Trying to see. Oh, this time 97.6 accuracy. Not bad. Anand, you had 81.6.
Nice. Flexing, yeah.
I'm just curious. I like, you know, someone in chat defeated Tube says, play Catalan. But you played B3, you know, on second move or third move. You know, that was the mistake.
Yeah. But I could have played Rook D4 on the 33rd move, no? I think the position was fine for white.
What?
Around 33rd move, I think I started going wrong badly.
Yeah.
Rook D3, G5. Yeah. But it was not easy, yeah, because otherwise I lose the E5 pawn and that's not a pretty sight either.
Yeah, now once I get two pieces for a rook, it's very good for me. Then, like, also the thing is my pieces are on very good squares, yeah? You can't really kick it off. Like, if your pawn was on G2, I don't think it would be so bad. You can play G3 and kick off this bishop. But because of double pawns, it's even worse.
Yeah, if my pawn was on G2, I think white would just be better. But rook D4, the problem was knight C3. That's why I couldn't play this.
And chat, I know that you're trolling me, that you can't hear me, but I know that you can hear me clearly. It's a prank gone wrong.
Your chat is lovely. Gotta love your chat.
Suraj is saying, hey, Vidi and Srinath, good to see you guys streaming again after a long time. I guess no one is playing 1v3 today. Thank you, Suraj, for the super
1v3, chat. 1v3 is like, you know, when people go and knife someone at the end of the round, yeah, when it's 5v1. So if VD has like a huge score, then he might play 1v3, but you don't do it at the start.
Yeah, you use it as an insult. Like, oh, you know, I can even win with 1v3. It's like that. It's only used then.
It's like one step ahead of Bomb Cloud, or do you think it's even below that?
No, the Bomb Cloud, you know, it gets on my nerves. This opening, this name, everything about it gets on my nerves. Like, such a ridiculous opening that you play King on E2 and you're famous. You know, it's like someone who hasn't done any good thing in life and that gets accidental fame, you know. So there are some people or some things which get this accidental fame, for example. Yeah? Bomb Cloud is that, you know.
Yeah.
There's no merit in that opening, but it's famous for no reason.
No, I don't know. It's just a hypothesis out there, but I think it makes people relate with the. I mean, it makes normal people relate with the elite.
No. It doesn't make them relate with elite or anything. It's just people like trolling. That's the fact. King E2 is a troll move. It's a troll move.
Yeah.
And you can
that's
play a troll
true.
Move. That's the troll. You know?
People love trolling. But people also love to see the elite people do things that they do. So that's also that.
But nobody does King E2, I mean. Okay, one more. So two games done.
Yeah.
Sicilian.
Time to try and strike that.
Anish Giri.
No.
Oh, playing not in Sicilian. This is full. This
who
is
said
like
normal
classical
people?
Sicilian. What?
Who said normal people? Did I say or... did you say that?
Yes, you said normal people. Why?
My chat is going normal people.
I don't understand.
Why did I say normal people?
Why?
No,
is this some joke I don't get? Do I have to read between lines to get the joke? Are you referring to some player? So I'm playing this G3. Even in like Sicilian, I put my bishop on G2. And that big of a fan of your Catalan stream.
Thank you, VD. For this comment alone, I don't mind losing this game.
That's going to happen anyways, but
it's like the longest time you've gone through without trash talk in our streaming together.
True. It's been a while.
So how are you so unusually polite today with it?
I'm always polite, man. My image has been tarnished for no reason. Like, chat can testify. You know, it's just attack, you know, on my character, which has been done for no reason. And I like one comment. These guys are becoming weirder day by day. Like, there will always be someone who will be unhappy with whatever we do.
I'm like giving you such nice questions out of the opening, yeah? Like almost on a platter.
That yeah, the thing is, friendship. I think my position is good because I have more control over the center, yeah? Like all my pieces control the center more. And I have more space also.
The knight on c6 is so misplaced.
Knight should be here because it can't really do anything on these squares. That's the problem. Like it has no scope. But it's not such a bad position. Like you're not losing material or anything. Yeah, it's like completely normal.
The goodness and badness of position depends on how easily you can make moves.
Wise. See, that's why I say wise captain.
Here it's clearly not easy to make moves as
well. Aray, I was showing a trap. I wanted to play knight e7, queen e7, rook d1. Oh man.
Two steps ahead of
you. That's how you remove the bishop. But still, you know, and like this is very standard by the way, chat, to play a4, a5 in Sicilian. So that this one pawn blocks these two pawns and you gain a lot of space and stuff. What do you want, my friend?
I'm trying to break free of your oppressive.
Break free from the stream control. Or? Yeah, let's put pressure here on the queen.
As if you're not putting enough pressure already. Greedy VD in action.
I don't know actually. This question is not as bad as you are making it sound. It's quite decent.
You want to switch sides and play? Huh?
I didn't say that. But it's okay. It's cute. It's ugly but bearable.
People see, this is the kind of codes Vidit says when something is really bad and he tries to make it look good. So remember that.
I like how triggered you got. You want to play this? You want to play this version? Huh? Couldn't tolerate it.
This is torture, man. This question is torture. Wherever you move, whatever you do, something is falling.
Let's see what I can do. But okay, I think you're making it sound worse than it is actually, to be very honest. It's like Adiban's P3 course. Again, B3 roasted for no reason at all.
No, it's never for no reason. No? His social media posts about D3, it's almost like troll me.
But I love roasting Adiban's P3 course, like the entire world.
Who doesn't?
That's what I said, like the entire world. Okay, I'll give you greedy and take this pawn on d6. I was thinking if I should not, but why not?
What's new about that?
I think you're pretty lost now.
Yeah. Glad that you agree at least. Glad that you're still not going. Oh, it's not so bad. It looks cute.
Know what your intentions are. think he wants to play this, yeah. Luckily, my queen is not trapped. I mean, I'd foreseen it, but... Yeah. Oh! No, I had not foreseen this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This was unnecessary. This, I have to agree. That was really, really unnecessary. Now you have a fighting
some
chance.
Hope, yeah.
Yeah, I gave you hope for no reason. Oh, crap, man. That was really uncalled for. Not nice, Srinath.
You're like coasting along, yeah? Happily coasting along.
Yeah, I was like, okay, fine, winning, you know, just like, nothing will happen. I was like, nothing will happen. Very nasty things happen. You're taking even that pawn?
That was
how
the
ruthless.
Pawn that caused me so much pain earlier. Obviously,
how ruthless are you?
Oh, you don't talk about being ruthless, huh? See?
What? Now I should not even win material back or what?
Materialistic VD.
What? What? Does this work?
What? This is unbelievable. How did you find this?
This was so good. This was so good. Oh, epic.
This is so unfair.
That was not unfair. That was really brilliant.
Giving a person hope and then grabbing it away. This is not cool.
Oh, that was such a cool tactic. Oh, man.
How did 96 work? This is so unfair. Oh, God.
Chat, the thing is, like, this 96, why is it good? It's because it has two threats, like, rook c8 checkmate on back rank, and also it blocks the diagonal to protect the knight on c4. So, if he moved the knight or something, rook c8 would be checkmate, and of course, if he captures back, bishop e6 is check, and then the c4 knight is going. So, that's why we are, like, a little bit surprised that 96 is suddenly such a strong move. But maybe you could have played h6.
Instead of h5, yeah?
Yeah,
I just couldn't find it in less time.
Because you played... Oh, here again I had bishop f5 and king h6, rook h8 would be the same mate like last game. After h5, bishop f5, king h6, rook h8.
Yeah. That would have... Of
course,
it would
be the
bishop g6, but you had knight f8.
Yeah, bishop g6, then knight f8 and, you know, same tactic. Could go h6, but still it would be lost. Rook h7, king h7, bishop f5, bishop g6, even rook c7. Many moves, actually. So it was pretty lost after 96.
Yeah.
But the thing was, I allowed you hope here. Like, you know, you played knight c5, I'm like, what, 2-3 pawns up, I don't know how many pawns up. Like, plenty. And I just played rook d4, wow, let's centralize the pieces. And then suddenly a 4 came on d4 and g1.
I was
then
kind
I
of
back
waiting for it for such a long time, yeah. But I really didn't like this bishop h3, bishop into f5. Like, why? Move the bishop from such a nice square?
I just wanted to take as much material as I can.
That explains it.
Oh, but actually, I could just play knight c7. Take a
rook.
Yeah.
You didn't see that, huh?
Yeah, I didn't see knight c7. Okay, just take a rook and then it's easy coasting, yeah?
Yeah, exactly. I saw it, but I couldn't do much to prevent it.
But I think this nothing will happen was really true. Nothing will happen. Okay. Can you send the rematch?
Yeah.
Hemant has asked, do all GMs start chess early? Yeah, they do. I think it's like in any sports, yeah? The earlier you start, the more you have chances to grow. And afterwards, like after a certain age, there are a lot of responsibilities and stuff. So it becomes tougher to focus.
Yeah, but it's especially true for chess. Yeah, I think especially chess requires a lot of chess.
Physical sports also require a lot of effort. Yeah, like effort. It requires effort. I mean, physical.
I have
like
seen
limitations.
People starting, you know, like at age
later,
15, 16, yeah, and becoming. But in
true.
Chess, I've never heard such a thing happen.
Really?
Have you? Like, how, do you know anyone who started that late and went on to become an elite player?
No, I don't really know actually who has started late. I know, I knew that this comment is going to come. What about GM somewhere? I know. I knew that this is going to come.
Samaya has become stronger, yeah? He's beating all these people in bullet time modes. Even Nihal noticed when he beat Nemo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Samaya has become strong in bullet, without a doubt. Like, that is true. Samaya has become quite good in bullet. I was very surprised.
you got very surprised that Samaya has become good at something.
No, but to defeat players who have been playing chess for long, yeah? That's why.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Surprised in that sense. Not in. Summer is full of surprises. I'm thinking if this works.
What, e5?
Mm.
See, I could read through you.
Let's see. Let's find out.
What's the point if I'm not making use of that information I have?
Yeah, I was like, okay, hesitant. Should I play rook c8 or not? But I decided eventually, like, okay, I should just block knight c7 ideas.
Mm, smart, clever.
Why does it sound sarcastic?
It's
oh, look who is there in the chat.
Samay?
No. The person who we have been trolling.
AD?
Like that. AD is in chat.
Of course. That's not surprising at all.
AD, don't watch the stream. It's not good for you, AD. Don't
I put AD's name in the title only.
Why?
My title is Blitz Battle with VD featuring Roasting AD.
AD, don't watch the stream. Really. If you want to hear good things about you, don't watch the stream. No, AD left, I think. He's asking, is this part of your course? Part of your Catalan course?
I think till some part it was.
Ah, really?
Yeah, at least till the 795 IG4 it was.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, someone in my chat was asking if you have bought my Catalan course. So I'm also curious, have you bought it?
No, you sent me.
I know I did. But you know, it's still courtesy to buy each other's course, you know. It's standard.
You just sent me some.
Yeah,
that's true. But guys, talking about course, my course is also coming soon. From 11th, the links are in the description. I'll tell you more about it, but you can check it out if you're interested. It's going to be about techniques in chess. I shouldn't have taken D3 here, by the way, talking about technique. That was really not a good idea.
It's about general middle game techniques, yeah?
Yeah, it's more about, like, you know, converting small advantages, something which I love to do, for example. Also, it would be about, like, you know, handling complex positions or, like, getting when you get slightly worse. Oh, it was 94 maybe. Slightly worse position, how to defend, and, like, technique in chess in general.
Interesting.
It'll be from 11 to 15, guys. You can check it out.
So, around what rating range is it for?
It's for, I think, 1,000 to 2,000 mostly. I think I did two courses there previously, and it was about that
1,000 to 2,000 fee day, or
no, in general, like online dating as well. Yeah. So because I feel that's where most of the people are, like, you know, very eager to improve.
Yeah, definitely.
And first two experiences was very good, so decided to do one more. Ouch.
Does your course cover
asking me more about course, and then here I'm making mistake. Nice tactic, Srinath. Nice tactic. Very nasty.
Does your course tactic cover basic tactics as well?
Ouch. That hurt.
But you survived.
Yes, it covers basic tactic like this, and how I managed to get away from with it. Nice. I can't believe I got away with this, by the way. It's really lucky. This is lucky. This you can say.
Yeah.
Was pure luck. It was not planned, not anticipated. Luckily, there is no mate. But still, the position is kind of like terrible, yeah?
Yeah, it's a bit worse, but I think not like how it was in my previous game.
That's true. So,
survivable. So do you cover these kind of questions where white is slightly better and
yeah, exactly. This is the main thing which I'll be covering. Like, when you have like small advantages, how do you increase the pressure and like what you can do to convert or increase your chances of
conversion? What advice would you give me here? Give me a preview. No? Give us a preview.
Nice. I'll tell you after the game. You're threatening rook c8, rook h8, yeah? So I thought, okay, I'll play f6. But I think the worst is behind me.
Yeah.
I think I've managed to consolidate in quite a good way. Just when I say that. I just needed one move to put the king on g6. Rook b4, there was bishop c5. That's why
I was hoping that you might miss that.
Fall into it. Yeah. Yeah, one of my advices is not hope for cheap tricks. That is one of my advices, Srinath, if you ask for one. Don't blunder pawns also. My second advice. I think this is a draw. Pretty straightforward. No?
Yeah. If I take rook,
king d5, rook f4, yeah. Rook f5, your trick. That was one of your tricks. But even that king d5, your rook h4.
It's such a sad thing. Missing so much, so many things, and yet making a draw. How do you do that?
I think what you did wrong was you didn't increase the pressure, yeah? Maybe. When you had like a very good position.
should
I think
have
this
done.
was one of my worst games. So here, like, you didn't play, you played a bit soft, I felt. After rook b1, rook d7, takes to b5. Maybe you could just win a pawn here by playing something else.
That?
Wait, I think you could play rook b7 directly on move number. Instead of bishop f6, when you gave up one of the bishops, move 24.
Ah, I had rook into b7, yeah.
You had rook b7, like, you didn't calculate, yeah? Just
but you can take rook into d5, yeah?
Yeah, but takes, and then you put bishop on h6 here. It's very annoying.
Yeah, this would have been...
Then my king is, like, really, you know, it doesn't have squares.
Yeah.
It was one of the things.
Yes, this would have been nasty. True.
Adivan has hijacked my chat. He's like two chickens talking about beast. It's filled with chicken emojis. I didn't know the chicken emoji even existed.
Yeah.
What is this chat? Chat, you should be on my side, not AD's side. Oh man.
No, the chat is on the side who needs the most support, and I think 1v3 is the one which needs most support right now. So
that's true. Are yaar.
So we'll let them be magnanimous.
What do you think of AG's performance in Candidates? Do you think he's in best form of his entire career? I don't know if he's in best form of his entire career, Hemant, but he played really well. Like, coming into this tournament, he played extremely good. He won this tournament, yeah, this Rapids, and even this fight back, yeah, after being 1 point down. He made Nepo really, like, have some nights where sleep wasn't easy to come, you know?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
And I don't know if it's best form, but really in a very good shape. Wait, on move 52, everybody's saying, what happened on move 52? Was I losing? Maybe you had a6.
Oh, yeah, I just had a6.
Yeah,
you
had
a6.
Yeah, king e3.
I trusted you with it.
Checkmate, but rook e8, king f3, and a7. And now you quit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're still winning. So maybe I should have gone rook a2 here. And then it's a draw. Because I bring my king back. And then make a draw.
Yeah.
Good. a6, and then king to c6. And then king comes back, it's a draw, probably.
Yeah. It's a draw. Yeah.
Guys,
right.
Really,
right.
Stop spamming chicken emojis. Gaming Chronicles is new to your channel. Really love your vlogs. Keep growing, keep streaming. Thank you, Gaming Chronicles. Thank you so much for the super chat.
My chat is asking if you would try Valorant sometime.
No. I was very tempted recently to download and like play like, you know, to buy this game of FIFA 21 as extremely. I love football. I love watching football. And like, you know, I've been seeing documentaries of it one after the other, but I was like, no, you know, if I get into this video games thing, it will take away time.
Yeah.
And you
yeah,
know, time
yeah.
is one thing which is really rare, like very limited and, you know, very precious is what I'm trying to say. So I was very tempted. I almost went. I registered on Origin and everything, but I was like, no. I know this trap. Let's not fall into it.
You've been there, yeah?
Yeah. Never. Okay, do you want to spice it up and play a little bit faster now? It's because 3+2. 3+0, you want to play bullet?
Huh, bullet. Let's go for bullet.
Like, so excited, you know? So excited to play bullet.
Yeah, this feels quite slow actually. 3+2.
Are yaar, I don't know this chicken emojis if is gonna stop or not. Chat, do you want bullet? Or do you want 3+0? I like good quality chess, like 3+2.
I don't think we achieved that a lot today. Missing stuff like a7, king e3, rook e8. So
and I was talking about the course, that's why. Which I'll just tell actually people. Yeah, you can get this course, guys.
Yeah.
And it also includes the 6 hours of streaming or like not streaming, but the course I did on Olympiad, which Srinath has also had also joined in for one of the sessions. So it also includes that. And you can also get it separately if you want to. It's only $150, but yeah, it does include this. And you will also get a certificate at the end of it if you're interested. You can check out, all the links are there in the description.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
And Srinath, where can they get your Chessable Catalan course? Everybody knows about it, but still you can just tell. You can spam the link.
Yeah, sure. So my Chessable course is on sale right now. It's usually on sale during most of the CCTs that are going on. So you can find it. I'll just paste it in the chat. Chess.com, Lifetime Reporter. And this is the link.
Oh, chess.com?
Sorry. Chessable Life.
Which side are you on, Srinath?
I'm on the side of chess. What are helps the people improve?
Chess.com/lifetime reporter.
Yeah. So AD, both me and Vidit, we have told where people can get our courses. Now it's your turn. Please go ahead and paste the link for your course. And please tell people where they can get your course. Please go on.
Okay, I'm ready, Shri, to play. Thank you, Bhagat. Thank you so much for the super chat. I'm so happy to see you after long. Thank you. I'll be streaming a lot this week. So many, many streams are going to come. Like, and also some vlogs are also going to come in this week. So if you haven't subscribe or turn on the notifications, because my stream doesn't have schedule. That's one of the biggest problems. So if you have notifications on, you will get notified and you won't miss it. Thank you.
Yes. Okay. Guys, yes.
Srinath is so excited to play Bullet because he knows that I suck without increment. So he wants to just take revenge. So I'll not talk. I want to curb Srinath's Bullet arrogance. Okay, Srinath, you are the expert in Bullet. What is the trick here?
Trick and what?
How to play good Bullet chess?
Practice, and don't talk to your opponent while playing.
Your prodigy.
Don't try to. Yeah.
No, he's an expert, right? In this.
Yeah.
That's what I'm asking.
Yeah. Just a lot of practice. Watching and practice. But your prodigy is also very good in Bullet now, yeah? Or should I say Sagar's prodigy?
Who is my prodigy? What?
Samay, of course.
Oh, Samay. I was like seriously confused for a minute. God. I think he's Sagar Shah Pro student.
Yeah, Sagar Shah.
Sagar Shah mein pagal tha. What is that song?
I would love to do an adoption challenge with Samay though. Just to, you know, get back some for the chess players. It kind of feels a bit embarrassing, you know, all the professional chess players losing against Samay. Even if it's for one game, it still feels like a part of...
It still feels
a part of me... Oh,
bad pre-move.
Yeah.
One millisecond. I don't know what is this. This is, oh man.
I started playing so fast, too late.
Who, me or you? Both.
Me. Like I
that
was
was
having
really.
less time for I didn't expect this knight g3. It was just a bad move, no? Rook into g3.
Yeah, when he was there. Yeah, you were winning this game. Yeah, that's true. You started saying, talking about somewhere, and we started making mistakes. Somewhere also roasted. For
I
no
know, I
reason.
know.
So it's all about practice, yeah? To get
Yeah,
good at.
definitely. Even people like Mamed and Anish, they became much better in Hulot just with a little bit of practice.
Mamed also? How do you know Mamed is good at bullet?
Nihal told me.
Who do you think is the best bullet player right now?
Magnus probably. It's tricky between Magnus, Alireza and Hikaru.
Yeah, Anish was telling the other day on Chessbase India stream that Alireza plays like insane bullet. Like really good.
Yeah, but Magnus still beats him in bullet. So.
Ah, really? Yeah?
Yeah. He beats him everywhere.
Nice. There is some hope.
Magnus plays really, really high quality chess in bullet.
Wow, that's
but
epic, no?
If they are both down to less than 10 seconds, then Magnus has no hope against Alireza.
Oh, crap. That was such a nasty trick. Wow, I survived that.
Flagging me.
Oh, nasty. That was so nasty.
Okay, I'll play.
Oh,
I'll play
what
pass
a
from
nasty
the
trick.
start.
What a nasty trick. What a nasty trick. Oh, 94 was like, you know, dirty. I was winning though. I was winning earlier on.
Yeah, you were.
But that trick, you know.
Yeah, people think I blunder queen actually.
Yeah. It's pretty common. People thought that I misspelled vice. So, I know what you mean.
Yeah, I don't blame the people.
Why?
They have seen you misspell stuff and they have seen me blunder stuff, so.
What I misspelled?
I don't know. Have to ask the people. Chat, please let VD know all the spelling mistakes, all the mistakes that he has done. And
don't feed the trolls.
Am I going to win at least this game or is this also going to be me? Some weird luck favoring me.
That favors the brave.
Or the ignorant. Yeah.
There is no mate.
Fine, I'll just flag you good old.
Or a queen even died of flag. What is this, man? Oh, man.
I know.
Okay, 2-1, 2-1 in bullet. I think, you know, Nihal must be sitting there thinking, what is this newness?
I know. He'll be like, oh my god, how slow these kids are. Okay, but firstly, he won't watch our bullet stream for sure. He has
That's
higher standards.
That's insult for our streams as well as chess. That's not good. You know, at least there should be some appreciation. No. This is very uncool. Nihal, not cool.
See, Nihal also, he didn't notice when Samay defeated Divya, yeah? He only noticed when Samay defeated Nemo.
What?
He didn't notice when Samay defeated Divya in bullet. He only noticed Samay's bullet when he defeated Nemo.
I don't know how good Nemo is.
She's quite good in bullet, actually. She streams only bullet.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
and Samay defeated? How many games?
2 games.
Wow.
10.
But still, yeah, not bad.
Yeah. Definitely.
Samai
he might be
improved.
The best chess player among non-chess players.
Good way to put it. Talking about that, I think your position is pretty bad.
It's okay. No worries. I'm hoping that some of your luck might rub off on me.
You wish, my friend. You wish. I'm going to play like Magnus.
We all wish that.
This is basically. Oh man, trap. How my king got trapped there? Putting mate in one threat.
Oh.
Are rook c7? Are yaar, I'm gonna flag, man. Are yaar. This was like my game totally. Like even more time, you know. What a nasty trick. You played rook c7 there. I'll just show chat what you did.
I know.
Like he just played rook c7. Of course it's a blunder, but if he exchanges rooks, it's a draw. And I, of course, pre-mode thinking he would play something else and it was a draw. Good trick. Rematch. Can you send a rematch?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. Oh, you have some
AD
opening
or...
theory prepared, huh?
Is AD still hanging out in your chat?
No, I think he saw some of the things we had spoke about him. He was like, these are not my friends. And he left. I think he should actually go and do some recording. Actually, that would make more sense.
AD is a revolutionary in the world of marketing and selling, yeah. I think he's the first person to market something before the product gets done. It's a bit like printing your wedding invitation before your first date.
The thing is, you know, I'm so influenced by Samay that even when you say printing, it reminds me of Samay.
Yeah, typical relationship stuff.
Yeah, bola.
There is a very nice song.
Sacrifice for King and Win.
Damn. I got a bit complacent.
We are going to quit. Nice. No more tricks, guys. No more tricks.
This is going like one of your typical Blitz battle streams where you invite people and crush them.
Like the good old days, man. Like the good old days.
Yeah, I remember I was like the first person to stop it, yeah. And I remember back then people were totally surprised that there are people in the world who can beat VD.
What?
Your first few blitz streams, like you were just crushing people, and like I was the first one who was who won games back in those times, and your chat was surprised that you actually lose games in chess.
Now I think they are no longer surprised. They are more surprised if we win in chess.
Yeah. Exactly.
What? Yeah. There was no need for such strong agreement. Yeah. You know, like
no, but when you speak the truth, so when you speak such apparent truth,
that's a basically. What an out player.
Okay.
Nice. I won the queen there, you know.
Well played.
That was well played. I think Nihal would be proud of this game at least. If nothing else.
I'm not sure about that, but yeah.
True. I know you have to stream in the night, Srinath. So I just want to tell you that whenever you feel free, you can leave and like, you know, you have, because I know you have streamed for 4 hours in the night.
Yeah.
I don't want to take much of your time. So just let me know when you want to stop.
Sure. I would say as soon as I win a few games, but I'm not sure if that's happening.
That's a question. You're like, sure. When do you want to stop?
Is what I'm asking. I think in about 10 or 15 minutes.
Yeah, sure. Sounds good. I think let's stream till then 6:30 or something, and then we stop.
Sure.
See, I see. There's still one more comment. Like, vice captain is wrong. It's vice captain. Like, guys, read description, see my story, please, please. I know it's wise, Captain. I know the spelling. Oh, chalo. I don't have. Okay, I'm just reading. Play Valorant with Srinath. Bring Nihal for battle. Yeah, I think Srinath. What do you think? Nihal will join someday.
Sure. Whenever I lose in Bullet, usually I have Nihal get revenge for my side.
I like, you know, again, I ask a question and you always reply with sure. No matter what I ask.
It's a strong way of saying yes. It's like saying definitely.
Sure. I think you missed this.
Yeah. But yeah, putting the bishop on f5 was bad by itself.
Mm-hmm. Do you think playing bullet helps at all? To me, I don't think it helps. But what do you think? What's your opinion?
It's difficult to believe that it helps, but also I don't want to rule it out, you know, because these are relatively new things, and I feel. It's important to try and keep an open mind until we understand it better.
It could help, but I think solving tactics or looking at games would help more. Let's put it this way.
Oh, yeah, damn.
What a fork.
I look at my time.
Oh, I thought you were like impressed by my tactic. Like, wow, what a tactic, you know, damn. But it was nothing like that.
I
think you did.
It's my time situation.
Yeah, you did get outplayed on time. Oh, we did a lag?
Yeah. Still. Come on, BSNL, let's do your thing. Help me save this game.
Desperation at its peak. Giving everything. Oh,
what
I lagged for for a few seconds there. Oh, I got a message from Manish Kirin. Now let me see what does he say. No. It's not. Anish is not watching our stream. I'm very happy whenever Anish doesn't watch our stream because he never says anything nice when I'm streaming. What's going on? What the hell is going on? After this, there should be no more. Do you know this song?
No.
Linkin Park? No, not a fan.
I'm not in a great mood to recognize about songs.
Sorry.
Why did I take on D6? Why?
Yes. Because you're in bad mood. You should be in good mood. You play automatically better.
Bullet. Yeah.
Yeah. Bad mood is one of the worst things to
gets from bad to worse.
Rook e1, Bishop c2 would trap your queen.
Today is just not my day.
Mm-hmm. I picked the right day.
Losing this also. Great. Final hope also thwarted.
Yeah, I just brought my queen back to defend, yeah. Like, no nonsense.
Fine.
I take is another mistake for you. Okay. One more? Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
You know, I have not played B3 on move 1, but I have played B3 on move 2. So I expect Adiban, if you're watching, some royalty for this service.
Anish messaged me in the middle of candidates, you know, asking for 15% after defeating.
Really?
Yeah. After defeating. Who did he defeat in candidates with Catala?
Wang Hao. This is business, you know, that meme, you know, you can insert. This is business.
We have already agreed to a 15% deal from my social media. But the good thing is I make no money from social media. So I'm not really paying him anything. But as my social media teacher, he gets 15%.
That just shows Anish's teaching skills, no? Oh, I think we are roasting everyone today. For no reason, that too. Okay, for AD, there was actually good reasons.
For AD, there is always good reasons.
Yes. Nice.
Okay.
This was I lost control at some point, but I had a lot of time to make up for it.
Yeah. Once again, I was very low on time from the start. And never really got back going.
Wait, I'm reading chat. Like, you know, is it?
Samay defeated Sagar today.
No. Really?
My chat is going Samay defeated Sagar, Samay defeated. But that happened a long time ago, no? Like 1 year ago.
Oh, yeah, I think that was very long ago. And Sagar made a video of it on the next day. Sagar is Sagar. Rohan says, with time you have become quite good with vlogging. I'm wondering when we will see Vidit dancing in one of the vlogs. Not anytime soon, unless I lose a bet with Samay. I don't think it's gonna happen, but I'll be vlogging but not dancing in vlogs, that's for sure.
Come on.
I need a good incentive.
Why you do this?
Okay, Srinath, I've sent you a challenge. Are you up for a few more games?
Okay, last game okay. Game foot.
Okay, let's go. Давай. What? Surprisingly, not a bad question you have after all this nonsense.
Yeah. No, but unlike AD, my nonsense here is deliberately done. It's not.
Again, AD roasted. Epic. Poor AD. Justice for AD, really. Hmm. KD, poor guy, you know, he has no clue.
He has no clue about what, how to finish a course.
I think he has no clue in general. Poor AD, I get roasted. Now I feel bad, you know. Now I start to feel bad. Okay. Your confidence really showed in this game. Oh, but I think this attack was like, I lost too many pawns to come back from it.
Yeah. But okay, I was just trying to pay a little more attention in this game.
Yeah.
Because I knew that I could give all my energy and there is no more games to come.
Yeah, I also thought, okay, let's be nice, you know, I've won too many games.
You never think that.
I thought, okay, let's be nice, you know.
Work
has to stream like 5 more hours. So I was like, okay, let's not put him in a bad mood.
It's against your DNA.
Graciously accepted. So let's send him off, you know, in a good mood. That was the plan.
Yeah, sure.
With all the roasting, I just wanted to show that I can be a good friend as well. So that was the thing, you know. Srinath, it's okay. You can pay back later. Okay.
But yeah, you know, it's kind of part of convention. The player who beats up, the player who wins a lot, lets the guy who wins the last game to, you know.
As a consolation.
I do it with Nihal all the time. Like, I lose 50 games and then the 51st game, we end the series.
Sagar's mouse slipped. But that's nothing new. Sagar plays very slow in bullet.
Yeah, also, Divya had a primo. Like, she made a wrong primo. That's how she lost.
But okay, that's part of bullet, yeah? Like, bullet is about that. So, it's just included in it.
Exactly. It's part of bullet. Definitely. 100% agree.
Okay, Srinath. Thank you so much. I would not take more of your time. Anything you want to say to the Janta?
Oh, yes. That was a good stream. So, thank you. And do buy Vidit's Graphy course. I'm just putting it on my chat as well. So,
oh, how can you?
Yes, we all know what a fantastic player Vidit is. If you had any doubts, you saw it again, reconfirmation today.
What? And people who have doubts? No. This is not my audience who have doubts. Actually, can you also paste your link in my chat? I don't have it.
The Chessable, yeah?
Catalan course, yeah.
Yeah. So, mods, I put a chat with its course on my chat, and please do spam it on the chat.
Yeah, and also, if you don't know, Srinath is streaming as well. So, you can subscribe, guys, to his channel if you haven't already. I'll just add your link in the description, your YouTube link.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to rate someone, by the way, before ending the stream? That would be a nice end. Let's see if somebody's streaming. And somebody's streaming chess, you know?
Yeah.
I think more and more people should stream. More and more people should stream.
Definitely. It's incredibly tiring to stay up all night. Yeah, I feel it. I feel it like a hangover during the day also.
Oh, I see one player. You know, he has 3 people watching. So let's stream. He's been streaming for 1.5 hours. So he can do a a raid there. What do you think?
Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I hope it's all, you know, no abusive language is used, but okay, I'm not responsible.
We can only start with the mute. So whose channel?
I have pasted it in my link. Pasted it here. Okay, guys, in my YouTube, if you can see, I just Magic Bunny. I think that's the name I found. He's streaming chess.
Awesome.
Magic Bunny.
And yeah, Virat, we should do a blitz battle again. This is not the last one.
Sorry, I couldn't hear him. Like, couldn't audible.
No, I said we should do a blitz battle stream again.
Awesome. Yeah. I'm up for it.
All right.
Are Shri raid bhi to karo. Shri raid.
I'm just bringing it up.
Awesome.
All right. Let's go. It has a very crickety.
Yo.
Let's go. You can just go Shri raid, people. You don't have to write GM Srinath raid. That's like incredibly wrong. Shri raid works. Not Shri raid. Shri raid.
Awesome.
Feeling so happy, dosto. Please, meri taraf se Vidit bhai ek pyari se jappi de do. Aur kya yaar, ye to matlab, I don't know what I'm playing right now. I'm just.
He has a
so
very
happy.
IPL layout. Yeah.
PD and Srinath were playing some captain versus vice captain tha kuch. Vice captain tha. I'm so happy, man. I'm so happy today. Woohoo! VD OP, brother. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Please जाके और videos देखो. मेरे channel पे और videos भी बहुत सारे हैं.
Oh
man, this is so overwhelming. My day wasn't going so good these days because of news and all, but I'm so happy with it. मैं आपको message करूँगा Instagram वगैरह पे. I think मैंने कभी तो करा भी होगा. I'm so happy. Even Srinath, you know, these are legends.
Awesome.
God.
Awesome. Yeah.
What an
epic
raid.
I'm so humble.
Do you want to raid anyone else?
I don't know what. Maybe this is
the reward
of persistence. Of
do you want to raid anyone
so
else?
So many chess streams or.
I think we'll do every day. I decided let's raid someone who is hustling and who is streaming chess, so we can do this raid every single day. But you want to do it now?
Sure.
We can do it now as well if you want. But I thought this was a very good raid.
It's lovely to see him so happy.
I'm so happy. I'm so
exactly
happy.
Yeah, it was very nice to see him. He had like, I think, two or three people watching, and now there are close to 100 people watching.
Okay,
so that's very nice.
Cool.
Guys, stay and
let's
the streams if you
this.
Like the content.
Let's try to convert this. I have to.
Srinath, thank you, man. Thank you so much for
thank you,
coming at such a short notice. And chat, thank you so much for the stream, for joining the stream on such short notice. And now I'll take your leave. Srinath, anything else you want to say?
Thank you and bye-bye. And see you tonight on Chess24 India if you are watching the championship.
I'll be a spectator. I won't be a part of it.
Yeah,
I
know. I was talking to the chat, VD. I was not talking to you.
Okay.
But you are also welcome as part of the chat.
Awesome.
All
awesome.
Right.
See bye, Srinath.
Bye-bye.
See you.
All right, guys, that was a fun stream. I was incredibly all these late night streams, it does make me tired and hungover for the next day, but nevertheless it was still good to get back to streaming with Vidit. It started sometime last year when Vidit invited me for one of his streams, and back then I had no idea of what streaming was, what chat was, what views are, and all these things. So it has come one full circle, and 1 year later it was lovely to get back with it. In terms of chess, not such great content today, but I was really not focusing on chess a lot. I was not paying that much attention, taking nothing away from Vidit, who is in general a much stronger player than me. There's no question, no doubt about that. Yeah. But nevertheless, I was not paying a lot of attention on chess. But I do hope you still had a good time at the stream. And hope to see you guys again soon. Again, I'm streaming, I'm commentating on Chess24 India every night on the Champion Chess 2. And apart from that, yeah, so apart from me, VD is also there. And Katie is a woman grandmaster from Georgia. She also streams on Twitch on Let's Chess Live channel. So we'll be back at it tonight. I'll probably take a small nap before the stream, because my head is going already. So see you guys at 10:30. And yeah, thank you so much, chat, and lots of love to you. And do like the stream and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Bye-bye. See you guys.